Afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the launch of Namma Tamil Nadu, a special edition collection of watches from Titan, specially created for Tamil Nadu. The speciality of this collection is that it celebrates the art and heritage of Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu oda namba parampariyam கலாச்சாரம் அது ஒரு கொண்டாடுறதுக்காக வேண்டியே நாங்கள் இந்த கலெக்ஷன் கிரியேட் பண்ணியிருக்கோம். இதோட எலிமெண்ட்ஸ், இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் டிசைன் எலிமெண்ட்ஸ் எல்லாமே நம்ம தமிழ் கல்ச்சர்லேருந்து எடுத்து அதை எவ்வளோ அழகாக வாட்சில் போட்டு நாங்கள் வந்து தமிழியன்ஸ்க்காக, தமிழியன்ஸ் இன் தமிழ்நாடு, தமிழியன்ஸ் அரவுண்ட் த குளோப், அவங்களுக்காக வேண்டி கொடுத்துருக்கோம். ஸோ டுடே வி வில் டேக் யூ த்ரூ திஸ் வண்டர்ஃபுல் கலெக்ஷன் கால் நம்ம தமிழ்நாடு. அந்த கலெக்ஷன் பத்தி பேசுறதுக்கு முன்னாடி ஐ லைக் டு டாக் அபவுட் ஒன் வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் கனெக்ஷன். நீங்களாம் நினைச்சுப்பீங்க, ஏன் தமிழ்நாடு? வை இஸ் இட் தட் வி ஆர் லான்ச்சிங் சம்திங் ஸ்பெஷலி ஃபார் தமிழ்நாடு? டைட்டனுக்கும் தமிழ்நாடுக்கும் ஒரு வெரி ஓல்ட் ரிலேஷன்ஷிப் இருக்கு. இன் ஃபேக்ட் இந்த இயர் 1998 டைட்டன் செட் இட்ஸ் ஃபுட் இன் தமிழ்நாடு ஃபார் தி ஃபர்ஸ்ட் டைம். நீங்களே பார்த்துருக்கீங்க, we have been growing from strength to strength. Today Titan is a very big brand in Tamil Nadu. All Tamilians have supported us in such a big way. Our retail footprint has increased immensely, and in Tamil Nadu, just one single state, it is the largest state for our watches business across the country. So it is a big tribute for all the love and affection the Tamilians have shown us. We would like to show this and create something specially for them. That is really the connect of why we are doing Tamil Nadu. We're creating a special collection based on the art, based on the culture, heritage of any particular state. We have to be truly authentic. In your design process, first in agana padrona, you have to do immense research in understanding the cultural codes of this place. Understanding the culture, which are the elements which we can take and celebrate. That is the first step. ரெண்டாவது, நம்ம the creative codes, the codes எடுத்துட்டு creative-ஆ நம்ம அதை எப்படி transform பண்ண போறோம் watches-ல is really the second step. So let me take you through the design journey of this wonderful collection, நம்ம தமிழ்நாடு. In fact, நாங்க எடுத்தது 3 iconic inspirations. Tamil Nadu-ல நிறையவே இருக்கு. We have lots of things to celebrate in Tamil Nadu. But we have chosen 3 things which is really the epitome of Tamil Nadu's culture. The first one, we are calling it the culture interlock. Tamil Nadu, நான் சொன்னாலே காஞ்சிபுரம் தான் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் எல்லாருக்கும் மைண்ட்ல வரும். காஞ்சிபுரம் சாரீஸ் from Tamil. So the first one, as we spoke, is the Kanjipuram is the inspiration. When we talk of culture interlock, abrinaka, it is again the taste acquired by blending elegance with aesthetic perfection. And Kanjipuram madri vera yarume seyala. Kanjipuram sarees actually have done that. So we have taken Kanjipuram as one of the route and to take that forward. And what have we done? Namba Kanjipuram eduthu research pannaka ella Kanjipuram sareela pathinga, there are certain motifs which we use consistently. So there are mayil irukku, meen, singam, kili, maan, adu ellame anna pakshi. What we have chosen to use in our watch is one of the most prominent motif of Kanjipuram sarees, which is anna pakshi. And the anna pakshi eduthu naga we have taken it further to create a watch and bring it on to the most prominent place, which is the dial of the watch. So idu da anna pakshi oda drawing. It gets transformed onto the dial, and I'll show you how. This dial is something very special. Neenga paakra dial is a fusion of two different materials. And the dial la oru pakkam neenga paathina, it's the mother of pearl. The other side of the dial is beautiful Kanjipuram silk on which the anna pakshi has been embroidered. Neenga the indices paathina kuda, on the side la irukra indices, they have been embroidered onto the silk. In the side layer is of course on the mother of pearl. How two different materials come together beautifully to form one single dial is really the speciality of this particular watch inspired from Anna. The most important point enna neenga paapinga, I don't know if you all are noticing, For the first time ever, Titan Company has written the brand name Titan in a regional language. இன்னி தேதி வரைக்கும் அது ஆனதே கிடையாது. This is the first time ever and it's for the Tamilians in Tamil Nadu. I think it's a great moment for both Tamil Nadu and Titan. All of us are very familiar with these beautiful temples and I'm sure you've visited them multiple times. Brihadishwara Temple, Nataraja Temple, Ramananda Swami Temple, Kapileshwara Temple, Ranganathan Swami, Meenakshi Temple. Like this, there are many temples. These are some of the prominent ones from which we have taken the inspiration. We have a small watch face wherein we can bring in this element. So after researching that, we figured out that we wanted to choose a dominant symbol of positive energy and a demon killer. So namada kovil ulla ponaka every pillar has got a yali. Apparently when we walk in from out of the Meenakshi temple, and of course the off center date counter has got the end of all the elements. So this is the second watch from our creation for all of you in Nama Tamil Nadu. So Tamil is the only language of contemporary India which is recognizably continuous with the classical past. And of course, Tamil literature has been documented for 2000 years. Of course, indices ku badla we have 10, 6, 4, 6 ella naga Tamil la eludhi. So, or dial create panirkom which has got the branding in Tamil, it has also got all the numerals and everything in Tamil. So, entirely a Tamil watch. So, this is how this watch looks like. It is a simple dial with all numerals coming together in Tamil script. So, this is truly pride of every Tamil. This watch comes in a ladies variant also. So, we have this watch in different finishes and different combinations. So these were the three different set of inspirations we had used, and in all there are about 7 different watches.